if you don't want Chrome to notify you something from applications or from websites in your Android device, then open the Chrome app, tap on the three dotted icons here, go to settings, select notifications. Now if you want to disable all the notifications from Google Chrome application, you can disable this option, show notifications. But if you want to disable notifications from websites only but want to keep notifications for other default functions, then enable this option. Go down under sites, you can see there are different websites that can send you notifications. So if you don't want any of these websites to send you notifications, then you can disable this option, show notification. But if you want to disable notifications for specific websites only, then enable this option, show notifications. And here are the websites that can send you notifications right now if you enable it. Suppose here, if you can see, Facebook can send me notifications. If I don't want Facebook to send notification, I can disable this option. Similarly, you can do this with rest of the websites. So this is how you can disable or enable notifications in Chrome. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.